They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The roped one's lost.
Oh.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Oh, I could use a distraction. I think that's a keeper.
these tight.
Who knew? What can I do for you?
What did we miss? Oh. Whew. I'm feeling less cluttered already.
Brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
And for the youngster? Don't forget to wash your hands. I'm feeling creative today. Oh, that's fine. I'm always happy just to chat.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. Boat's free!
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, we kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away. Say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light.
Oh,
wait,
I could
is that Sindri?
Wear it in good health. Where were you even carrying those? Good, good. Also, remember to breathe. Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. I probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. You don't have to run off on my account.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said so.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now.
It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim is such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Oh! let's hang on to it.
Down there.
What else were you going to tell me about war?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Yeah!
Atreus, follow me.
What's that?
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Bridge is gone. Cover the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something. I think.
Focus up, boy!
Ready!
Go!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
They kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Rock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
We have the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. But set that aside.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune!
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?